leads them up. We own a Wilbur Jettis girl, Little Women the outside. Odds are set, evens come up now. Led up by the favourite Mpunga Bonnie. And we're just about right to go. Green light on. Set for race nine. Tonight at sale. Already. Favourite jumps from two. They're racing. Second last out, Mpunga Bonnie. Slow two as we own a Bont and showing good speed from the centre. Jettis Girl, Mpunga Billy, first corner. Going through behind those there. We own a Wilbur, but just dragged down as Colorado went past it. Then came Mpunga Bonnie, third last. Back with it was Wiona Bond, and Little Women got well back too. They swing and Jettis Girl is clear off the track. Mpunga Billy through behind them, Colorado, but Jettis Girl is too good and wins the final. Maybe Colorado's second. Third, the outside Mpunga Billy. A big gap away then, either Wiona Wilbur or Mpunga Bonnie getting up on the inside. She didn't have much luck. Little Women, Dava Supreme, and back with those two towards the tail end of proceedings was Wiona Bond in 24.